I see. Nice. What are you gonna do today? What will you do? Then... guide me, inmate. Oh! What are you saying? What? Excuse me? Let us return.
Hey.
Way too hot.
Hey.
See you later.
This city is way too hot.
Beautifully executed. By the way, I see. Very well. Well then.
How goes the rehabilitation?
You'd like to read the compendium? The inmate needs a...
Let's execute him! What path do you want?
Do you really need this? Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing unusual. Then let us begin.
Do you really need this? Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive significant power. Now for a rebirth.
gather them. They will be reborn anew. Power requires sacrifice. What are you waiting for?
This is what the persona shall be. Let these powers unite.
Finished for now?
Justine, you have-
You want to register it? Are you sure? The inmate needs our guidance. Power requires sacrifice. So, sacrifices lead to power.
This is what the persona shall be. Let these powers unite.
Change your mind. Justine, you-
Registration? You'd like to register this? The inmate needs our-
Let's execute him! Can you gather them up?
Power requires sacrifice.
What are you waiting for?
This is what it shall become through execution. Let these powers unite.
Finished for now.
Justine, you handled it.
You want to register it? You'd like to register this?
Time for some rehabilitation.
Power requires sacrifice.
Is that enough?
This is what the persona shall be. Let these powers unite.
Yeah.
finished for now.
Justine, you handle this.
Registration? Are you sure?
Time for some rehabilitation. Some modification, huh?
It seems it will become a skill card.
So, this is what it will become. Now, be reborn.
It appears it will become something protective.
Behold its new form. Into a new form.
It appears it will become something protective.
This shall be the result. This may prove somewhat extreme.
Change your mind? Justine, you handle this.
Read here. This persona? A fee is required. Then accept this persona. This persona? You'll withdraw this persona? Then accept this persona. Are you finished?
What?
It is time, inmate.
Thank you.
One that counts. I'm sorry. Thank you so much! Please, listen to me!
Thank you very much.
Thou art I. Thou hast birthed a bond clad in the heart's strength. This union, born and embraced by will unyielding, shall become the balefire that lights thy path. Thou hast gained a glimpse of the faith's truth, granting thee further power to tread the abyss.
It's hot.
Nice going!
Yeah.
What shall we do? Think. What shall we do? What do you think? Weather a result of climate change? Hmm.
Shit. Then. Okay.
Beautifully executed. By the way, I see.
Very well. Well then.
Hey, hey! Hey, inmate!
How goes the rehabilitation?
Justine,
these are the paths you have walked. This persona? You'll withdraw this persona? This is your power. Is this what you want? A fee is required. Then accept this persona. Are you finished?
What? No slacking off!
Don't pass out, okay? Please head to the exam room. Hey. Same here. I see. What are you trying to do? Take care.
Ah, you're back.
Shibuya. This is Shibuya.
Hey. Who the hell are you? At your age? Well, I guess you got the heart of an enthusiast. You're a strange one, kid. Wait a sec. Yeah, this could work. Hey, I can grant that wish of yours, but you better have the money. These things are worth hundreds of thousands of yen per unit. Sometimes they even reach the millions, depending on how I feel. Look, I ain't a bad dude. I've been known to compromise from time to time. For example, you help me out with my business, smuggling goods, destroying evidence, and as a reward, I'll introduce you to the special menu, with good prices for a punk like you. What do you say? Not bad, huh? You don't know what you're talking about. This is a great deal. Gotta fight evil with evil. I need a pawn of my own. Don't talk to no one about this. Got it? Just follow my orders. Now what's it gonna be? You gonna take my deal or not? That's fine. Okay, I'll work on that special menu for you. You should be grateful.
It seems you had model guns in your possession as well. Their detail goes beyond a simple hobby. I'm sure some people believed those guns were real. You'll tell me how you procured them, won't you? Spill it!
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Hanged Man persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, when I don't got any business going on, I'll have you do some miscellaneous chores. Clean, run errands. There's plenty for you to do around here. Must be pretty exciting for an enthusiast like you, huh? Hey. Later.
Yo.